I graduated the School of Art, Institute of Chicago downtown, 1989. My major was visual communication. Then after graduate, I worked the graphic design company. I was born Christian, and after I graduated the school, art school, the Jesus appeared to me. He told me something, you must go seminary school and you must work some God's work. Then later I realized I have to work. Christian art is very important. God is creative. He created beauty in the world. Visual things is 8 times more hearing. That's why all art is visual things. So they more understand 8 times more than hearing, like music, some sermon, something. I used to painting using oil painting and acrylic, then used to using not pencil not much. I have a solo exhibition. Then I used to Chicago Billy Graham Center Museum. First time Korean artist, they accept me. And Manhattan, New York, I had a billboard mission. So I put on my Jesus face and I wrote out some article. Then I think a lot of people saw who is Jesus. So I got a good experience that time. I have to gathered Christian artists. Then I found and president in 1996 started. The first member was about 10 people, Korean people. Then Korean woman, man, we together. Then after every year, I have an exhibition for glory of God. Then a lot of is good result. Some people came to my exhibition time, then someone cried and looked at the pictures, then crying and touched her. Then they have changed life, and someone stopped the church, but they start to go to church. A lot of miracle happened.